T シャツ、hey! 塊魂。Hey! Good morning. Hello. How's everyone? Lights. Fuck. Monday this week. Alright. Let us become under the darkest dungeon. So, that's the other question. After Sunday, do I continue with this, or do I go back to Dark Souls? Hello!
Our family name, once so well regarded, is now barely whispered aloud by decent folk.
Decent folk. I feel like I slept on my sinuses. Yeah, good. Good. Do I remember what we were doing? Oh yeah, we were fucked. That's what we were doing. Right. Cool. Oh no, the 24-hour stream is Final Fantasy VII, because that's what I do every March. I'd be doing it even if I wasn't streaming it, but it get lonely some years, so I stream it. But after that, I'm wondering if we drop Darkest Dungeon for a while or not. Man, I feel asleep. I feel like I'm having a lucid dream. I really hope I'm not. I did a lot of cleaning this. Oh yeah, we had like a whole lot of bad choices. Yeah, that's right. Short apprentice. Three. Okay. Yeah, Sunday's 24-hour. I used to do a 24-hour stream a month. I've definitely done Dark Souls a few times. Yeah, we were going here because we had no option. And our healer is... Man, we were in trouble. Fuck. We could do a short, which feels bad. Don't really want to. because it feels like losing Foster. What's like the general opinion on Ellen DeGeneres, by the way? Seems bad. I still didn't grab a dice. Foolish me. We have a bunch of real bad options here. I guess... I guess we can kind of just try to make the Bounty Hunter the DPS. Could make the Flagellant like a full healer, which could be kind of weird. Let's try that out, shall we? This is gonna be a weird party. Don't like it. Don't like it. This might be the run killer. That's such a bad dungeon. Good luck.
Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, Boren.
I'll take the tag room. How's life on your end? Crap.
Ambushed by foul invention.
Ludomania and Antiquarian is really annoying together, but there are worse things. I'm gonna be backtracking a lot. Wonder check. Scout sucked. These curios are so bad too. What the heck?
Is the trap maker's art
like alchemy kit or trap
by his own eyes?
Fuck.
Watch your step.
Is that like 4 traps so far? Holy heck. Okay. This is obviously the side of the dungeon where they put all the crap they don't want anymore. There's no one guarding it. And there's nothing interesting here. Terrible corridor. No, wait, fuck. Three hunger checks so far. Oh, I have my Finky on the W. Don't do that. Okay. Good stuff.
Continue the onslaught.
I love the Antiquarian just knifing people. I don't know why. This seems so excessive. As long as everything pans out perfectly, be okay. Oh, the vest is stunned, not marked. The bounty's marked.
Another abomination. cleansed from our lands.
As long as everything never goes wrong, everything will be fine. Scout. Fuck. These curios suck so much. Dungeon sucks. Haha, you fool. Thrive on stress. Ow. Kill. Dress dealer.
Press nice. Advantage. Give them no
this antiquarian has done so much good work, it's not even reasonable.
A dizzying blow to body and brain.
Chance? Fail.
Unnerved, unbalanced. Decimated.
What if you didn't focus the Houndmaster? That would be pretty cool.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
I think we can stun a little bit here. You'll get to full. You won't.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
I think we both need bandages. Yeah, no. Of course not. Of course not. That's not a secret room. A real curio.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
I think we probably can't. He sucks.
In the dark, the battle may yet be won.
We have one safe hunger check left.
The light, the promise of safety.
After that, we take taking the stress damage. Fuck. Wrong party member. This isn't super bad. They said, hopefully. Messed up that round. I was meant to mark the bone friend.
Executed with impunity. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
How? My body.
As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves.
So the flagellant doesn't get the mortality wound for being on death's door, which is neat. Fifteen. Pull the corpse over here. Just for good measure. And what that means is, like, they can go to zero and come back and not be ruined for the rest of the dungeon. But on the downside, I guess downside.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Just to make one very risky. Like, if a normal hero... We're all normal heroes. If a regular, non-flagellant hero goes to zero, they get something called, a mortality debuff, where they've got that little gray skull. So even when they're not on zero anymore, they still have a bunch of negatives to their stats, which makes the rest of the dungeon very difficult. That money.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
This has been probably the worst antiquarian dungeon. Like, if we don't get the secret room, I think we're just not making enough money here. And what? I like that these skeletons have little bits of hair on them. It's just so kind of weird. These are also wearing pants, so.
Another one falls. This expedition at least promises success.
I can't remember the skit, but... Surprise, spiders. Yes, unlike some. I remove my own stress? Rude. Kill the web ones. Nope, fuck. Let's say if we can kill the web ones, we'll be fine, but doesn't look like we're getting that today. One time lucky? Not lucky. Fuck. I got greedy. I should have guarded. I was hoping we would be able to kill both the mocking ones before they got their turn. Fortunately, that's not how that went down. Keep dodging, flagellant. You can do it, buddy.
Precipitates a dizzying fall.
Gotta hit dog food. Like, we were alive, but the cost is that we got nothing for it. That's a bit more. Don't need that yet, huh? There's medicinal herbs can go. Sure hope these maggots are full of money. I also should have attacked in a different order, but it worked out. I was sloppy and was not punished. Oh my god.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Wealth beyond measure.
100 gold and a trinket thingy. And
the foolhardy alike.
That sucks.
The shifted corridors and sloped walls of our ancestry are beginning to
feel
familiar.
Claustrophobia is real bad. Plus 5 crit on stabbing people. Fragile. What?
A fresh irritant to some. A sanguine memory.
Alright. One time lucky. Unlucky. Well, things are looking grim. Lots of level 3 dungeons. No, we're gonna scour that fragile right off the flagellant. Don't you worry about that. I guess we just take our lowest XP level 2s back again. Just hope to hell they don't level. Dogmaster gets Altist Stone Wiz. Dogfriend isn't really enough damage to justify the Antiquarian. Having fun bringing the Antiquarian. Maybe it's because I'm subconsciously trying to kill this run. That might be it. get rid of. Mark's pretty good, actually. This particular go around. Anything to buff your speed? I don't think we have any speed stones. You can lower your speed, does that help us? Yeah. We've still. We're in week, like, what, billion? We still don't have, week 14, we still don't have our full roster. Actually, let's go to town first. This should be pretty easy for them because they're all high level. But yeah. Need lots and lots of things. Poise makes perfect, darling. This dungeon kind of sucks because of the, they carry so much crap at the start. Always throw away dog biscuits pretty early, I guess. But on the side, other side, sorry, it's got a fairly easy win con.
Can the defiled be consecrated? Can the fallen find rest?
Holy Scout's pretty good. Okay, this dungeon's a lot better layout. I'm gonna go to the tag, because that curio sucks. Let's skip the tag room because that curio sucks. But this one's dead.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
If we're like really singing pretty at the end, we've got a battle room all the way at the start of the dungeon for us. Yeet.
Decisive pummeling.
It dodge. It dodge?
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
of DPS, why not just start instead of healing? Why not just DPS?
Executed with impunity.
Like, our team doesn't really show it off, but
compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Well, like, the way the dungeons work,
be gone,
you crit all the time and you win. The way the dungeons work is you
foolish horrors brought low and sorry. Driven into the mud.
Guess we'll be guarding the bounty hunter, so let's grab the buff on. Yeah. The way the dungeons work is you can go into dungeons above and below. I think it's plus one, minus one. So level twos can go into level one dungeons, but level threes can't. They just refuse to go. So you kind of want to keep everyone around the same level. For various reasons.
A handsome reward for a task well performed.
Otherwise you get like party members who won't go to certain dungeons and your teams are all uneven. Which is bad when you're only taking one of each person, because then you run out of party members. Ignore bookshelf. Bookshelf is bad. Remember, children, never learn.
Another one falls. To the pit. Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Perfect fight. Go. Ouch.
Ancient. Traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood.
I shouldn't have wussed out as well. I should have just played this straight on Blood Moon. Oh yeah, the camera teaches you. Play on the hardest difficult. That I wasn't expecting to happen. A 9? Welcome back.
Well struck.
I was just saying about how good dodges, everyone. Let's mark you.
Destroyed. The ground quakes.
Just saying about how you, why you want to keep your party members similar levels. Is that how the dungeons do? I want toast now. Hey, kitten.
Obliterated.
Thank you.
size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
Oh, another key. Oh, bleedstone. Get some bleeds. Stop walking into traps.
This is the trap maker's art. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. A fortune waiting to be spent.
Very full, razor. I have so many keys. I'm complaining about that. I haven't found a single of the quest curios yet. A bit awkward. Secret room. We have to come back for it because wow, I think all the quest stuff is like over here. That's wild. I really think the bounty hunter needs additional damage right now. We can just go get this curio and then come back. That's our first hunger check this time, by the way. It must just be like all in this fucking line. Yeah, we've been really lucky with hunger check so far.
Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
We have 90 trap disarm. Is it because you've been walking into them back to back? I guess. So we have to come back for the secret room, which means we'll probably come back for the battle room. What a weird dungeon. Let's try to get the web ones away.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Probably should have healed there, but yeah, that with the big jobs. Loving these dodges. That's not so good. That's what? 6 damage? Yeah. Squish the spider. Six like baby ones too.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
This last ages, I think. 12.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
So glad that all fit into the various stacks I have.
Finding the stuff is only the first test.
I like that. It's
now
cute.
It must be carried home.
Oh, finally, one of the quest items. So this is gonna be probably, if we get good loot, it's gonna be difficult choices. Always fun. Uh, Let's just hope for a crit. Nope. No crits here. Dodges, though.
Impressive.
Yeah, she would have one-shot him. She's got the buff. The dodge.
Unnerved.
Oof.
Unbalanced.
So she only took 8 because she's carrying around this rhino skull. Oh, I guess it's like a statue. Gives her a huge amount of protection, which won't help later on, but it's helping now. And that's what really counts. Oof. I don't want you to chill out on the personal attacks on my body. Give me back my 12s!
Eradicated.
Take a 7.
A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose.
Onch. Gonna spend a cute minute here. Gonna patch some of this bleeding. One is not patching the bleeding. Let's finish him off. Risk reward is not looking super sweet there.
Inspiration and improvement. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Let's pop the torch.
The way is
lit.
Heads. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Can throw the jade away for now. For now. Slot. quest location, light fight. Okay. Okay. Might actually be smart to... would have been smarter to do it before, but maybe we go back and we camp now. Free up that slot.
Huddled together,
heal up
and vulnerable.
Get our buffs.
Maze.
For the last 3 fights. We don't need to scout anymore. Surprise is good though. Hmm. Plus 20% damage. Let that to you. Companions minus stress. Get a free trinket. Bleedstone. Make you super resistant to... I obtained this formula in the Far East and it is wondrous. No, we're okay. We're alright. Everything's fine.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Now we've got more free slots, so we don't have to worry super lots. Just a regular amount. Fuck. Dodge? Rude. That's that 20% resistance at work. That spider's dodge cost us 3 hit points, and I'm mad about it. Not like super mad. A dizzying fall. Okay. Next fight. Really hoping the dog will go next. He's level 2s. Miss! Suck, Fido. Earlier and earlier, paper. Have a good sleep. Take it easy.
Precision and power.
Job, antiquarian.
Decimated.
Purify the heck out of that altar.
Annihilated.
Hope that was the right call. It's no good.
And panic.
Marked humans disappear. No. Okay.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Whatever. No, we don't need these anymore. Okay, if we go to the secret room. And maybe that last fight? Probably worth our time. Loaded up on secrets. Compared to the last dungeon, this one went a lot better. Wouldn't even think these dungeons were related. Gattaca situation. Extra fight.
Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men.
Okay, we can drop the keys. We can take another hit to speed.
Is struck. A blazing star is born.
Bunch of humans.
A powerful blow. Masterfully executed.
Suffer not a human to live. Okay, they get one attack. That was a pretty good attack.
The will to fight falters.
No. 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 This keeps getting worse. Eighteen's quite a bit.
The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving.
Goodbye, Citrine. I liked you anyway. Okay. Hunger check. Before we go into the last room, we can nom the rest of our food to the eel. Pop the last two torches. Have a couple of slots. Yeah.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Alright, skeletons. I'm gonna shake you and a bunch of money's gonna come out. That's the plan. Really was hoping you wouldn't dodge there, but alright. Again, hoo-dah! Bad dog.
Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place.
Worth. Okay, let's escape this dungeon.
Beacons in the darkness, stars in the emptiness of the void.
Massive stacks of wealth. No portraits, but I guess some of the other things we want. Another level 3. Oh, it's an antiquarian. -5 virtue chance should never be a problem. It probably will be at some point, but.
The shuffling dead are silenced. We have claimed dominion over the ruins once more.
Those two are gonna have a real rough time leveling. In fact, I might get this so I can get. Let's transform some heads into portraits. Can't in good faith trade out these yet. We need them all for these upgrades. Missing those two is real, real bad though. Got infinite money though, so that's nice. don't know what we're saving up for, but... I'll keep that. Probably just so we can stay on top of the upgrades. Aggressive mutation. Yeah, these are all level 3 dungeons. Fuck. To worry about Mark anymore. Fuck Mark. All my homies hate Mark. That loot's getting pretty tight. Does dog attack melee? It's ranged. Why is a dog? We'll be using Guard Dog a bunch on critical people. Worry about it otherwise. Can I get the good dog moves? Because the other ones kind of suck. Lease the Hound and Hound's Watch. Because we're going to want to scout a bunch. Scouting is the best.
To prosecute our war against the swine, we must first scout their squalid homes.
Gross. But fair. Best way to do this. Play. Oh. Oh, God, I hate these puzzles. Okay. Hungry.
Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers.
I did bring bandages. Not worth.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Let's just delete the back row.
The blood quickens. Of war can be healed, but never hidden.
Probably should have stress healed there actually, instead of bleeding.
For prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Our master goes before the... Yeah, I didn't think so. She quick. They'll die. They might not die. Let's delete them. Rather not be dealing with stress, bleed, and crits. Five damage per three rounds. Yikes.
A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Is the weapon that cuts on its own. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
Bicky here for the damage. Yeah, just get that fight out of the way. Virtue? That's not a virtue.
Wherefore, heroism?
Alright, they can't virtue. Let's forget that. We can get rid of that, though. Jeez. Real damage from the obelisk there.
The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving.
All right.
To perform beyond one's limits. Ringing ears, blurred vision, the end approaches.
These wounds are my offering.
Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken.
Gonna be taking some heavy blood hit soon. Not a sentence I thought I would say today. trap, so we'll make attention. Thank you. There we go. Perfectly fine. Actually had a move in mind for you to use, but never mind.
Quakes. Inspiration and improvement. Exposed to a killing blow.
Get rid of you.
Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
You're fine. It's a baby.
A devastating blow.
Getting there.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Fine.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Let's take this fight and we'll camp here. Good. Gonna get at least one madman trigger.
Surges as the enemy crumbles.
Probably. Okay, easy one. Shoot this problem.
Back to the pit. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
definitely did the wrong person there. Curse you. Dog crit.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
What their string used to just carry that with us. Talisman.
Moment of respite, a chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors.
Okay, scouting chance. Dog watch. Get rid of Ratchet. I think that's fine. We don't get to do anything else. We don't really need to do. It's three, yeah. Okay. I guess I won't get rid of it. And I'll do nothing instead.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Let's give it to you. It's 10 plus 20, yeah. Hey, what's up? We'll probably kill the stress dealer. Probably. Dog biscuit, go! Yeah, we got it. Shoot you. That's three dead in one turn. Perfect turn. E. Ow. Stunned. Pump up the gems. Okay, we got there. A portrait.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it
merely another portrait.
A trick of the light?
This is good day. find a secret room, but that's okay. If we were worse off, I'd probably consider just going to the thing and finishing it, but let me fuck around. Some more money. Have enough food and continuously find booze barrels. They'll die on their turn. We should, in theory, get the stress seal off. We did it.
Masterfully executed.
Things are looking up. I walk into a trap I knew was there.
Watch your step.
Don't worry about
it. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Gross. Like, this could have easily have been a better dungeon, but, better dungeon, yeah, but that's okay. We had a really good, second run. Push me, will you? No turn for Jimmy.
A trifling victory. But a victory, nonetheless.
All right. Could have been lots worse. Could have been lots worse. It's the same.
The twisting tunnels seem a little less impossible.
Very, like, mediocre money, but we got some good portraits and stuff. And nobody died. All leveled. That's great. Manslayer. Wait. More stress if the torch is... trying my patience, Houndmaster.
A fresh irritant to some. A sanguine memory to me.
Eyelash and my coffee. Oh, Stonefall.
One time lucky. Hey, it's one of them.
A champion markswoman. Keen for a new kind of challenge.
Challenge. We need.
Oh, dude.
Up the size of the roster again.
More
pains me to do it, but fortune
and glory in this domain.
We are running out of chances for levels. You're gonna have to bring level zeros on medium dungeons at this point. That's dangerous. Hey, Woodville. Let's set you up exactly the same as the other one. The plus side, you get some fancy boots. Eh? Not bad, eh? It's really good. A level 3 dungeon and I'm a wuss. This is bad. This is bad. Right, tambourine's pretty good. It's another level 3 dungeon though. Rather than make a decision, I might just run away. Yeah, let's do that. Let's leave all decisions future me. Because, you know what? Future me's been, lagging behind a bit. And, gotta make him hustle, you know? Alright, thanks very much for hanging out. I hope you have a good night. And hope nothing untoward happens in the near future. Stay lucky, everyone.